Oh, and Ferrari just gained a place.
Box.
Yeah, copy. Box, box.
Last lap was a purple lap.
Yeah.
Okay, energy's good.
Yep.
Push, push.
Copy.
Use overtake.
Yep. That gets too hot.
Copy.
Locked up and gone straight on. Oh, did someone run wide there?
Recharge on, please.
Okay.
Save fuel.
Copy.
Red Bull gained a place.
Safety car. Stay positive.
Copy, mate.
Sounds like there's been contact.
Energy's good.
Copy.
Let's see what happened there. Okay, so there we have the Alpine. And there's the hit. And it's crystal clear who was in the wrong there. We've had a crash.
Recharge on for the moment.
I think we've had a car run wide. Let's take a look at the replay. Now let's have a look. It's Lance Stroll. They've taken that far too wide, and now they're paying the price.
Safety car will be in this lap.
Yeah, copy.
Use overtake.
Copy. The car is in pit lane.
Yeah.
This is good, come on. You're doing a good job.
Red Bull moved up. Thank you.
currently P6.
Red Bull gained a place.
Tak, it's too hot.
Copy that. Doing a good job, keep pushing.
DRS is enabled.
There's been contact and several cars involved. Let's take a closer look. Okay, here's the Ferrari. And that's a big smash. They'll have felt that.
Safety car will be in this lap.
Yep.
Use overtake.
Yeah.
Red Bull moved up.
caution on the battery.
Yeah.
DRS now active. Three more laps.
Red Bull gained a place!
Okay, final lap. Okay, that's the checkered flag.
Oh, super heavy.
Give us a wave on your way past, mate. Fail 84, please, mate. Fail 84.
That's checkered flag.
Max Verstappen was flying on the track this weekend, and this result says it all. Never have a team been more deserving of a podium. Everyone must be ecstatic. And a podium finish for the Red Bull driver will definitely help them build momentum going forward. And after all that hard work, surely it's time for them to enjoy this moment. And what a finish Red Bull had today.
That's right. The team really deserves to celebrate this success before looking ahead to the next race.
At the end of the weekend, it's second place in the constructor standings for them.
For the next round, Formula One won't be straying too far. We'll be heading to the dunes of Zandvoort and the lightning speed of the Dutch Grand Prix.